Antonio Isasi Isasmendi Lassa was born on 22 March 1927 and died on 28 September 2017. He was a Spanish film director and producer. Isasi Isasmendi began working in the production firm Emisora Films as an assistant manager, film editor, scriptwriter, lead producer, and finally director. In 1955 he founded his own production company, Producciones Isasi in Barcelona. He founded a second firm, Moon Films, in Madrid. In the mid-1960s he directed a series of action films designed for the wider European market including Scaramouche, The Adventures of Scaramouche, in 1963 and Istanbul 65, That Man in Istanbul, in 1965. He made some English-language films, most notably They Came to Rob Las Vegas. He abandoned directing for a decade after making El Perro, The Dog, in 1977 in favor of producing and distributing films before returning to the director's chair with El Edén and Crimen, The Hint of a Crime, in 1987. He directed 13 feature films, wrote 11 and produced 8. In 1981, he was a member of the jury at the 31st Berlin International Film Festival. He had one daughter, Maria Isasi, from his relationship with the actress Marisa Paredes.